We want to bring down the community numbers decisively. We also want to make sure that if any leakage occurs from the dorms to the wider community, we can detect it and contain it early and prevent new clusters from forming and bursting out of control. To achieve these two objectives, we must all hunker down and press on with our tight circuit breaker measures. We have called on all Singaporeans to stay home, go out only for essential needs, like buying food or groceries. Otherwise, please stay at home. If you do need to go out, then go by yourself, not as a group or as a family. Even when exercising outside, do so only by yourself and only in your own neighborhood. Remember, it's not just about adhering to the letter of the law. The spirit of the guidelines is to reduce movement to a minimum and to avoid being out and about in the community. This is the way to protect yourself, your family, and everyone else. So I hope everyone can cooperate and do your part. Some hotspots, like some popular wet markets, are still a problem. Large groups of people continue to gather at these places, making it hard to practice safe distancing. These places will impose entry restrictions to thin out the crowds even more. You can do your part too. Do your marketing on weekdays rather than weekends. And don't bring your whole family with you for grocery shopping. When you run errands, go out alone, get what you need, and return home straight away. We will also close more workplaces so that only the most essential services will remain open. This will reduce further the number of workers keeping essential services going and minimize the risks of transmission among the workers. It will mean some degradation of services. For example, less frequent grass cutting in our HDB estates. But I hope we all understand why this has to be done. We will implement these tighter measures until the 4th of May. But we will not be able to completely lift the restrictions after that and go back to business as usual. We will therefore extend the circuit breaker for 4 more weeks beyond the 4th of May, in other words, until the 1st of June. Then, provided we have brought the community numbers down, we can make further adjustments and consider easing some measures. This way, we can be more assured that we've made definite progress and consolidated our position. Many will be disappointed by the extension of the circuit breaker, especially our businesses and workers who are hurting greatly. But I hope you understand that this short-term pain is to stamp out the virus, protect the health and safety of our loved ones, and allow us to revive our economy.